This is Sean from St. Matthew's Lutheran Church. My favorite Bible verse is Psalm 139, verse 4. You are fearfully and wonderfully made. I like this verse because it helps me remind me that it's okay if I'm not perfect. God made me and He loves me no matter what. So remember today, it doesn't matter who you are or what you've done, God loves you.